Hey guys, welcome back to another video. So we are back technically in my filming room, but we're in a back corner where I have clothes, obviously. But I have rounded up all of my stuff that I purchased from Forever 21, and we're doing a Forever 21 haul. I'm actually really excited because there's a lot of pieces in here that I was in love with. But this is over the course of 4 orders. Each order only had a couple pieces, so it's not like anything too crazy. But we will start from the first order to the most recent order, and we'll go from there. So the first item that I have is this like super, super soft, just simple gray tee. It has a higher neckline, which I was kind of intrigued on, and it is just so silky soft, and I'm obsessed with gray. So this is this gray baby tee. I mean, it is like normal length, but again, it is so silky soft. It's so comfy, and I feel like this would be great with kind of anything, whether it be a lounge, whether it be jeans, shorts, you name it. I think it'd be perfect. Like I said, it does have a higher neck, not quite mock, but it's getting kind of relatively close. So I just thought this would be super cute tucked into like jeans or something, and with like a flannel or jacket, because again, fall's right around the corner. But I really enjoy this tee, and I have since worn this. I will kind of go through, because all of the rest of the hauls that I have to film are going to be ones that I've worn probably 3/4 of the clothing from that haul. And I mean, if anything, then I'll have an even better opinion of everything. But I have worn this. I do like it. The next item is this nude bodysuit. It is pretty like silky, and it is pretty soft. And I like these straps because they are very stretchy. And I just think this nude bodysuit is just perfect. I don't really have a good nude bodysuit. I haven't really worn bodysuits in a good while, but I figured that way if I ever wanted one, I have one on stock, and it has this stretchy strap I love. So this is this nude bodysuit. Again, I really like this. It is soft, it's comfy, I love the straps. What I will say, I do have shorts on, and I did not buckle it, but if I did, look at how high this comes up. My hip is clear down here, so it is extremely high. So like if you wore it with like jeans or anything, you would be able to potentially see that if the jeans aren't high-waisted, or if you had to wear like a skirt or whatever the case may be, you would want to make sure that it's more high-waisted to hide that line. The next set of items is part of a workout order that I got, because I didn't really have like workout leggings, and I didn't have like a bunch of workout tops, and I kind of wanted to get like sets or pieces that kind of made me feel better, because I felt like if I felt better, then I'd be more likely to work out, because then I wouldn't like feel as bad about myself, if that makes sense. So one of the first items was this double strap little crop here. It is workout material. It is super stretchy. However, it is not padded, so just as a heads up, you wouldn't necessarily be able to wear this as a bra, or if you did, it's going to be extremely low impact. But I have not worn this one yet, but I thought it was super cute, and I liked the double strap, and it is like I said, workout like spandexy. This is that black sports bra like top with the dual straps. I do really, really like this. It does have these like lines down the like boob area, and it is again very nice workout material. I honestly think I could probably get away with wearing this with just leggings, because for me being small chested, I don't really necessarily need the padding, and for me it's keeping me pretty like tight in. So I actually really, really like this. I'm not really sure why I haven't worn it, but yeah, probably because I haven't been working out. So but yeah, I really like this top. Now these are extremely wrinkly, I will admit. However, I thought these were super cute, and I thought that they would be great, especially if I had like cute sports bras to go under them. And they are these super soft, again, same material like as that gray one. They are these like deep cut on the side, and the back is completely open, which I thought was super cute. And I honestly couldn't decide between white and black. I couldn't decide between white and black, so I actually got both. So this is the white one. So I've got to be really careful showing this because I'm not wearing anything, as you can tell. So if you did want to wear this as a normal top, you could have some side boob, which would be kind of cute. But I really like this. Super soft, super comfy. And like I said, the back is just so cool. I really like this. And like I said, it is very soft and comfy. So like whether you decide to wear it as like a top out and about, or if you wear it as a workout top, I think you could probably pull it off as both. And then this is the black one. And again, just silky soft, completely like open on the sides, completely open on the back. And I figured these would just be like really good to wear with workout leggings and a sports bra, and not like over, but again, really like this one. So this is that top in black. Again, you have like some side boob or your sports bra. And again, the back is just so cool. So I, again, really like this top. Then I got this like army foresty green. It looks almost yellowy on camera, but it's not. It's more, like I said, forest army green. More army green than forest. But it is this. It does have pads and it does have adjustable straps, which I really like. I have worn this. I wore this with either black or green leggings, I don't remember. But I really like this, I think it's really cute. Again though, it is gonna be more on the low impact side because it does not have like great elastic at the bottom. It's not bad though, but when I wore it, I really did enjoy it. This is the green, army green sports bra top. And again, it does have padding. I really like it. It has the adjustable strap. I think it's super comfortable and I really like this. This wouldn't necessarily only be able to be worn as a like sports top or sports bra. You could probably get away with wearing this under something as well, like everyday wise, because it's so comfy. And with the level that it's at, if you wear high-waisted pants, you could probably get away with this as just like a top. And again, I really like this and it has the ribbing, which I'm obsessed with right now. Now, don't ask me why I felt a need to buy this, but I did. And I have not worn it yet, so. But I also quit working out because I'm lazy. But it is this completely see-through mesh workout top. The sides, again, are very, very open. There's only a little bit that's not open. And it is super lightweight. It feels pretty soft and it feels pretty decent quality. But I got this to work out in. So here is the black mesh top. Like I said, it is like completely open on the sides and it's actually like a soft mesh and it's actually kind of comfy. But I'm not really sure what made me want this so bad, but I did get it and I would definitely like to try to wear it sometime and see how I like it as I'm wearing it. Next is a set, and I was really excited for the set and I was kind of obsessed. So this is gonna be more of a blackish, grayish, like almost bluish, but it is this high neck sports bra. It is padded and it has a like crisscross on the back and it's ribbed. And I am super into ribbed lately again, but I thought that this was so cute, so beyond cute, and it had matching leggings and I have worn this and I did really like it. And these are our leggings here. Now, I will say I'm not in love with this waistband. However, again, I do like the ribbing. I liked that it was a set and it was very comfortable to work out in. But because the waistband wasn't perfect, it was a little bit of a struggle to keep up. So this is that set. So it is a little bit more high-waisted, but not crazy high-waisted. Like I said, I love the ribbing. I love the high neck on it and it fits really nice. What I will say is to get this on is a little bit of workout on its own. This is super comfy and super flexible, but it is so skin tight. And this top, I don't think I necessarily want to size up because I think it'd be too big, but like it is snug. Next, we have a shift away from the workout stuff. And as we all know, I love graphic tees and I love hoodies, whether it be a hoodie or a crew neck. So I have a couple pieces that aren't loungewear, but others, the rest of it is going to be loungewear. So I came across this top. Now, again, don't ask me why I got it. I just really liked it, I guess. And it does have underwire. It's not padded though. And it has clasps throughout the whole front. And it also does have adjustable straps. I don't know. I kind of just really like this baby blue. I have not yet worn this, but it does feel extremely soft and like it should be relatively comfy for what it is. So this is this blue top. Like I said, it has the underwire, but for me, I would probably have to tighten the strap so that it goes like right under my boob. And then it has these, like they look like bra strap clasps on it. And then like I said, we have the straps that are adjustable. I have not yet worn this and I do really like it. I'm not sure what occasion I would necessarily wear this in, but I do really like it. This next piece I have worn, it is this super cute Aspen green crew neck. The inside is so nice because it's not like really that crazy soft. It's almost like worn in and like it fits so nice and it's so cozy and I just love this. And I love hoodies. So this is the Aspen crew neck. Again, so comfy. I am obsessed with this color. I like the light pastel colors on it, and I think it's really cute. And since I moved from the Midwest to the mountains, this is actually kind of fitting for me because it has mountains on it, and I don't really have anything that has mountains on it yet. But I love this. I think it is so great and cozy. So the next piece is not loungewear, but again, I was very intrigued. So it is this green blouse. It is relatively see-through, and it has this huge, cute collar, and it is long sleeve, and it does have elastic sleeves at the bottom, but it is basically completely open, and then depending on how you tie it will be what your coverage looks like. So I love this color, first of all, this sage color, and I don't really have a bunch of cute shirts, blouses and stuff, because my closet is graphic tees and hoodies. So I figured this would be something nice in case I did need something to grab if once restaurants are finally open and stuff, to grab and gravitate towards. But I do like this. I have not yet worn it though. Next one we have is this green blouse. Like I said, it is basically completely open, just depending on where you tie it. I think it is so cute. I love the collar. I love the open chest aspect. I would potentially need to tape this down or be very, very cautious of wearing this, but I love how lightweight it is. I love this color. This is so freaking cute. Next is a set, and I was really excited because tie-dye is super in, and I saw this set. So these are the pants, and they are maroon, green, and blue, and purple tie-dyed, and they are lounge pants because they're not quite sweatpants because they're going to be more lightweight, but I don't have a lot of lightweight type of sweatpants style. I have leggings and sweatpants. I don't really have anything in between. So I thought that these were super cute. And then the matching top is this crop here. Now, because it is a set, you can't get this top and the bottom different sizes. So I did opt for medium because I need medium bottoms. I could not comfortably fit a small. And therefore the top is a little bit more wide than I would have liked it. However, I mean, I'm not really upset about it. I kind of like the aspect that it's a little bit more oversized and a little bit longer, so it's not too croppy, but I have not yet worn this. We have this tie-dye set. I'm obsessed. This is so comfy. Like I said, the pants are a little bit more lightweight. It has pockets and decent pockets, and I feel like this is one of those sets that you could wear together or apart, and it is so nice. I love this so much. It is just soft and comfy and just nice, and it's cute. Next is another sweatshirt, and it is this Looney Tunes crop. Now, it is cropped, but it's honestly not that crazy short. However, I did size up and get a medium because I didn't want it to be that cropped. But it is this super cute pinky red color, and I mean, 90s everything, please, whether we reminisce of cartoons and stuff, or if, I mean, 90s style is back. So again, it is not overly soft on the inside. It kind of feels worn in, which I really like, and it is so cozy. I have worn this and I can't wait to wear it again. Next is this Looney Tunes crop crew neck. Again, I did size up with a medium and to make it a little bit longer. Otherwise it'd probably be, I don't know, if I were to guess up here or something, but I love this. I love how cozy it is. I love that it takes me back to my childhood. I'm pretty sure back in the day my mom had something similar to this, and I remember asking her, I'm like, hey, do you still have that Looney Tunes crew neck? And she's like, no, I've gotten rid of it a long time ago. I'm like, oh, bummer. And so this brings me back to my nostalgia, not only because of Looney Tunes, but also because, like I said, my mom had something similar to this. Not cropped though, not cropped. But I love this so much. Last item is another crew neck, and it is this gray crew neck here. I did again size up because I wanted it oversized and baggy, and again, it is almost worn in on the inside, which I am obsessed with, and it is so cute, and again, it's so cozy, and the fact that we are now rounding into fall, I'm even more excited because now I'm not just wearing them inside to keep warm because the AC is freezing me out, but I'm also keep wearing it for like outside to keep warm too. But let's, here is this super baggy, super oversized, giant gray crew neck. Again, I did size up in a medium, but like this is me. It is gray, it is comfy, it is cozy, it is oversized and baggy, and oh my gosh, like this crew neck, I have so many favorite crew necks and I keep getting so many good ones that I like, but like this is up there. This is so nice. I love this so much. I love this so much. So that's all I've got for this video, guys. I hope you were able to find some cute pieces from it, because I'm happy with basically everything I got. I really enjoy Forever 21, and if they do ever go out of business, I'm gonna be so beyond sad. But I like everything I got. I mean, I got it because I liked it, and I've worn probably, I'd say about 50% of the pieces. A few of the pieces I would have already worn if I would have kept working out, but I'm lazy. But I've been trying to film as much and edit as quickly as possible, because I have so much clothes here that I've been not putting away with all my normal clothes, because I want to film hauls with them first. And the fact that a lot of this stuff is still available and can be either lounge, go out, like late summer, early fall, or even winter stuff, makes me feel a little bit better about filming them, because then I'm like not just filming a full-on swimsuit haul or something. But I'm trying to film and do as much as I can, because I have all this clothes in here, and then I have so much like beauty and skincare and all sorts of other stuff that I want to just like keep filming as much as I possibly can, so then that way I can have this room back to the way that I want. Because honestly, when I do my makeup now, I don't even want to be in this room. I don't have my same setup as I used to, because it's just so cluttered and overflowing with stuff just everywhere, and my OCD is literally wanting to explode and die because it's such a mess. But on the other side, my OCD doesn't want me to touch anything until I do what I want and need to with like filming and hauls and stuff. And I'm in the process of trying to grow my channel right now, so I am also trying to bang out as many videos as I possibly can to try to grow it. And I hope that you guys are taking something from these, and it's not, I know that the quality isn't great, and I know that the videos aren't always the best or the most entertaining, and I ramble and I'm probably annoying from time to time, but I really am trying to put effort into these videos, and I really am trying to do things that I enjoy as well as try to do things that I think people would want to watch. And the two videos that I watch the most of are hauls, whether it be clothing, makeup, skincare, whatever, or just reviews, whether it be, you know, first impressions or a collection review or, you know, whatever along those lines. So that's kind of where I'm at, and I appreciate you guys hanging out and taking the time to watch my videos. I don't even know if you'll see this, because this is at the end of the video, so if you did see this, comment down below like a random emoji, just one, like that's it, just one random emoji, just so I know if you got this far and saw this. If you don't, it is fine and it is what it is. But anyways, that's all I've got for this video, guys. All the links will be down below, my socials will be linked down below. Like this video, comment future video ideas, and like a separate comment from the emoji, but, and subscribe if you have not, turn on the bell. Like I said, we've got so many more videos to come, and I have, at least as you can see, it's a mess, but I've tried to organize things so then that way when it comes time to do my hauls, I have all of the brand together, because I have a lot of like similar brands, as well as like just like a bunch of one individual brand that I've purchased from too. So that's it. I'm rambling again. I'm tired, but yeah, till next time, guys.